Dear student, we have a question, and solution for the question is